renovating that one right there. And that one's
25 feet that way.
So you guys went to the game last night? Or was that just Kevin?
Probably Kevin.
Okay. That was a good game.
It's okay for me to open doors?
Yeah.
And we'll have to go outside to the basement, right?
Yep.
And which way to the basement? To the around here?
Yeah.
It's all part of the lot. Okay. Yep, sure is.
Yeah, I appreciate it, boss. I closed the front door
this
as
well.
This
could be another driveway. If the carport is closed off, you come from the side right here. This is all part of the lot. This is the backyard. Yeah, I can tell he's really happy-go-lucky. I guess this is some storage space right here.
There was a plan, the original plan was to build a bathroom on top of this.
Okay.
That was his plan, to make that the master bedroom.
Okay.
And just build on top.
Okay, let's see what my contractor says about that. So they wanted to build a bathroom off the side of that.
Uh-huh.
Currently right now, that's the master bedroom.
Yeah, that's the corner room.
Yeah.
So he wanted to make that bridge too.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
and this is where the laundry connections are. So this is the basement.
And our secondary option was to build a staircase from, if I'm closing in that, the door on this side.
That's the carport?
Yes, the carport.
Okay, so build a staircase coming from the carport.
Coming right down the basement.
Coming down here to the basement, and this will just be probably sheetrock some of this off. Okay.
And this was framed for a bathroom.
This one was framed. Okay, yeah, I see some plumbing right there. So this was framed for a bathroom and two more bedrooms down here. If possible.
There's some electrical down here.
Say it again.
There's a window over here as well.
Okay, yeah, there's a window there.
This next year walls, so we can make windows out there.
Okay.
Okay, I think I've seen enough.
All right, cool. Banister. Stairs coming down that way over there.
This is the house across the street. They're putting a master bedroom. Kitchen right there. Small
all the way around there. So this is the street, the house that's across the street, directly across the street.